And like the number one thing you learn is when you're dealing with policies, the first question you ask is, what's the problem? And what I'm curious is, with all 5 of these, does everyone agree on what the problem is? Because, and is there really a problem, number one? And if there is a problem, is there agreement among these different institutions of what that problem is? Because how you define the problem is going to direct how you come to ideas and alternatives.